This one's by a band called Reverse Thrust.